story goes, they wore the clothes and said the things to make it seem improbable. The whale of a lie like they hoped it was. And the good men of tomorrow had their feet in the wallow, and their heads were shown. And how they got their positions with suffering and trust. And the world was asleep to our latent fuss, the Bewlay brothers. That bark, flashing teeth of brass, standing tall in the dark. Oh, when we were gone, hanging out with your dwarf men, we were so turned on by a lack of conclusion. So he could scream and still relax, unbelievable. And we frightened the small children away. And our talk was old, and dust would flow into our veins, and though it was midnight, back at the kitchen door, like the grim face on the cathedral floor. And the solid book we wrote cannot be found today. The Bewlay brothers. Down.